I'm Courtney Dehoff. In today's Morning Hope, we introduce you to a Dallas woman who created a company to empower women who come to our country as refugees. These are the faces of Gaia Empowered Women, a company offering handmade creations created by refugee women.
We currently have 10 women from multiple countries. We employ refugees from Iraq, Syria, Burma, Democratic Republic of the Congo, Afghanistan, and Tunisia.
Gaia, which means Goddess of the Earth, was started by Paula Minnis in 2009 after she learned a refugee she was mentoring knew how to sew.
If I were to employ Catherine directly and allow her to create something, I recognize that I would be giving her the hand up instead of the handout.
Today, Gaia offers a variety of bright products in their brick and mortar store and online, and each artisan is paid a living wage. From jewelry to zipper pouches and pillows, the beautiful work created by these women represents something they enjoy making, and they can even work from home.
And so that way they can be with their kids and they can more easily arrange for childcare. And so that, you know, we really want to, I feel that empowering women also involves empowering them to be mothers and to be wives and to run their household at the same time that they're able to provide for it.
You can shop in-store at their Dallas location or at GaiaForWomen.com.